Slavoljub Kovacs is a 12-year-old Yugoslav partisan captured by the Nazis in 1942. The fascists cut a star on his forehead with a knife, and later tortured and killed him because Slavoljub did not give out the names of his commanders.